Hey guys, Ritzy here with another video, and today I'm going to be opening up a box of Team Dragon's Vanity Extra Booster 12. This is the latest booster box that I've never opened before. As with the others that I've uploaded, those have been either my first time or second time with a few of those opening them. But I've been really excited for this box because I love these two from G. And this guy, I don't know so much about him. I know he's not really shown in the series he's in, not too much. I mean, we know his name at least. I got this box as a late birthday gift from my partner. He knows I love Vanguard, and he promised to get me a box for my birthday. So he did, and it came. And I've held on to it for maybe a few weeks, so I finally have time to sit down and open this and do a video for you guys. So this little brochure thing about Vanguard Zero and other stuff in here, Bang Dream and Buddy Fight, which I'm really sad Buddy Fight is over with after 6 years. Such a good series, and I'm actually currently watching Buddy Fight Ace right now. It's really good. And then on the back is for the Shin series, which I still have to watch this one too, so I'm still really behind in Vanguard and Buddy Fight stuff. And here is the pack of gift markers, and I do not plan to open these until I actually need more markers, so I'm just gonna put these where I keep all of these packs for later use. Let's get in this box. Okay, so I have everything in the corner right here. Probably can't see. And then I'm gonna open a pack and then put the cards here. And here, I guess, for whichever spot I want to. Just to keep them organized and together. So, first pack. Let's open this. Ugh, these are sweaty. Really warm in here. I'm just gonna use scissors and cut them. We have Defeat Bow for Shadow Paladin, Storm Attack Electrical Discharge Wyvern for Narcomi, Galvanic Mace Dragon for Narcomi, Supersonic Sailor, Analyze Shooter, both Aqua Force, and Knight of Entrancement, Calite, and ooh, that's pretty. It's a gift marker for Excel. Wow, that's That is very pretty. Nice. So I got the image rare for this box. Very nice, very shiny. Definitely going in a sleeve. There. Second pack. And we have Knight of Old Grudges, Mathola, the Shadow Paladin, Tear Knight Elmaria, I almost said Elmara, for Aqua Force, another Galvanic Mace, Howl Owl, Worm Toxin Eradicator Sayobo. Analyze Shooter again. And Fort Vessel Dragon. Our first double ray for Aqua Force. Harbinger Draco Kid, for Narukami, Promising Knight David, for Shadow Paladin, Astute Knight Badaden, Old Dragon Mage, for Narukami, Darkside Trumpeter, Spinius Blade Dragon for Narukami, and Claret Sword Dragon for Shadow Paladin, and that's the Vanguard Ray for this box, but one of them I think is, wow, that's a nice card. That's definitely going to go on my binder. Back. Oh, my hands aren't as sweaty now, so I can open these normally. Hey. Voltage Shish. Wow, I'm butchering this. Voltech Shred Dragon. I don't know why that was hard to say, but. That's a really cool looking card. I love the art for this card. Jammer Intruder for Shadow Paladin. Talwar Assault for Aqua Force. Another Death Tau. Medical Officer of the Rainbow Elixir. Another Calite. And Desert Gunner Bajan. Cool, rare. Nice. Battle Siren Stefana for Aqua Horse. Desert Gunner Tengen for Narukami. Another Tall Water Assault. Malevolent Jin. Proxying Communication Sea Otter Soldier. Oh, and we have a rare Knight of Foolhardiness Lughaid called Lughaid, yeah. And a triple rare. This is Mighty Bolt Dragoon from Narukami, first triple rare. Pretty cool looking card. Okay. Next pack. Okay. Thunder Lead Dragon. Another Tengen. Stormrider Panels. Dragon Dancer Katharina. Outride Draco Kid. We'll preview that. Press Stream Dragon for rare. And double rare Dark Pride Dragon Shadow Paladin. Cool looking. Next pack. Dragon Dancer Ramolina. Thunder Lead Dragon, Jammer Intruder, Outride Draco Kid, Grim Revenger, and our rare is Blue Wave Shield General Yorgos, and a double rare, Voltage Horn Dragon. Blue Wave Recruit Costi. Yeah, Costi. Harbinger Draco Kid. Knight of Machinations. Agdo. It's a weird name. Grim Revenger, Malevolent Djinn, and a rare Inflexible Arrow Muirda, and another rare Blitz Caliber Dragon. Pretty cool. Okay, another Pinellas. Another David, another Costi, Abyss Healer, another Katharina, I got a Perfect Guard, Witch of Extirpation Beharia. Cool. And a rare Tactical Dagger Dragoon. Cool. Okay, another Voltage Shred Dragon. Another Almaria. Frontal Sailor. Another Otter Soldier. Another Trumpeter. Blue Ward Commander for rare. And double rare, Dragon Dancer Anastasia. Pretty card. Okay. We have two packs left. Knight of Ferocity, Macmorna. Astute Knight, Butterden. Marine General of Headseas, Thanasis. Howl Owl, Sayobo. Rare, Sharp Split Dragon. And double rare, Battle Siren, Nerissa. Final pack. See what we pulled. End the video. Massala. Galvanic Mace. Cool. Discharge Wyvern. Another Deftel. Supersonic Soldier. And a rare Witch of Iron Chains Ness, and a rare Dragon Dancer Eloisa, and I got another perfect card. Cool. So, really nice box. I got an image rare and a Vanguard rare Shadow Paladin. So I'm pretty happy with myself, mainly because Shadow Paladin is one of my favorite clans, if not my favorite. Yeah, so I'll probably be making a deck for a premium now with Cleric Sword in it. Well, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!